What's up, you guys? It's Exploring with India. Today, you guys, we got some more Breaking Bad. We are on season 2, episode 7, you guys. Without further ado, let's get straight into you guys. Let's explore more. Of course, you guys put more fun facts down in the comments. How you guys feel about Breaking Bad? How you feel about this episode?
The coming together of atoms and molecules to form compounds? No? Chemical bonds are what make matter matter.
I'm just saying, Mr. White, 2 points. Look, if I don't pass chemistry, I have to go to summer school, and
I do not want to go to summer school. Please, Mr. Walter White, don't make me go to summer school.
I mean, I really studied, like, really.
Don't bullshit.
Right. He couldn't have said it any better.
Are you ducking me or what? This makes the third time.
Are you ducking me?
Alright.
Yeah, well, he just went through some traumatizing stuff. Jesse just seen someone get killed, you know? Although you know he's in the streets.
I know you're home. Your car is here. Come on.
Well, I'm the manager, so can we stop with the pounding, please?
Yeah.
You're the manager. Yes. Yes, you can help me. Absolutely, yeah.
And you knocked, right?
Yeah.
He didn't answer.
She's a smart ass.
Which means?
Yes, that's me, Walt Jackson. And you are?
Jane. Mr. Jackson, I'm happy to let you use my phone. Whatever's going on between the two of you is family.
Thanks.
You okay?
Yeah, see Jackson.
Yeah, I don't think that's so boring right now. Like, Jesse lied because he felt like he had to lie. He couldn't tell who he was.
You know that blinking thing I've been calling you on?
Whatever, man.
Hey, give me my... I will break this!
Walter be acting like he is Jesse's daddy, like, next level, and he's not. Business partner, and that is it.
What business? The business you put me on, asshole.
What, you already forgot? Huh? Is that a jog of memory?
Fear and intimidation. I meant get your money back. I certainly never meant
for
you
to kill somebody.
Yeah. Well, you gave mixed signals, in my opinion, too. You said handle it and gave him a gun. What else?
Well, too late, you know, because dude's dead.
Yeah, he didn't do it.
I didn't say I killed him. And he crushed it like, oh my God, the sound is still in my ears.
That you killed anybody?
I called the cops.
You called the cops?
Yeah. You know, I called and I split, you know, then they came in and busted her.
Can she identify you being there?
She could have identified her left ass cheek.
She was too high to remember anything.
But could you not stop this woman from killing this man?
Look, she had a gun on me, all right?
I feel like Walt is just... I mean, I like Walt at first, but he's just such... I don't know. Is he a hypocrite? Compulsive liar? Like...
You're a badger, man.
Codes.
Is
the badger is crazy.
Those pants you wanted, 32 large, right?
Gonna get back up on that horse.
He does not care about Jesse's feelings or emotions. All Walt cares about is stacking money for himself.
You get on.
Sun Tzu.
Sun who?
6th century Chinese general, wrote the Art of War. If you know your enemy is yourself, you'll fight without danger in many battles.
Glad to have you on board.
Oh, thanks.
Everybody getting you settled in?
Oh, yeah. Great group of guys. And gal.
Yeah, at this point, he has to get more comfortable. He has to fit in more, be there more. Just somewhere new. New guy.
Yo, bro, check it out. It's a satellite picture of you farting.
Hey, watch. Yeah, I remember you. You were the cook. Let's just get this over with. It's all there, man. Every dollar. In case you...
Yeah, because he's not playing about his money.
Want to, like, count it. And that's church, yo.
It's church. For real. Preach.
What have you heard?
I mean, did he really hit his head with an ATM machine?
Guess you really don't know Jesse.
Everybody's like, whoa, snap. Usually I gotta chase dudes down for their money, but today,
everybody is paying up. I don't have to chase nobody because they're taking this serious. My crew is nothing to mess with. This is funny.
You didn't hear that from me.
Let's keep the lie going. Let's make her feel uncomfortable. Pregnant Thank women you. Need money too.
I just like to mention that I have worked here before.
Really? Mm. When are you due?
She said mention.
Oh, several months.
Congratulations.
That's so rude.
We'll definitely let you know. Thank you for coming by.
Actually, may I see Ted Beneke? I think he'll remember me.
Mr. Beneke's very busy today.
So she still walks back there. Look at her fixing her hair. Skylar.
Oh my God, look at you.
Hey, Ted.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm betting 6'3", 6'4", by the time he's finished, and wow, handsome.
Walt, how's he doing?
Oh, he is doing great. Yeah, he's plugging away.
Great. He's still teaching?
Yeah.
Well, between you and me, the whole department's pretty much of a mess. Your work could be cut out for you, but we could use your help.
Smile.
What does that look like to you? Opportunities. Golden ones. That's what that looks like.
No. Jesse is so done with him.
Oh, look, it's an entire city full of buyers. Those three I met, they should each have 3, 6, 9 sub-dealers working for them. But I say they're not going to do a thing about it. Oh, no. Now listen, Jesse.
Oh, he just let Jesse take a break.
Somebody crossed you. You got angry. You crushed their skull with an ATM machine. As long as it's our competitors who believe it and not the police. You are a blowfish.
What?
A blowfish. Think about it. Small in stature, not swift, not cunning. Has a secret weapon, doesn't he? Doesn't he? What does the blowfish do, Jesse? What does the blowfish
blow
do?
Blow up. Get big.
You are a blowfish. You see, it's just all an illusion. You see, it's nothing but air.
Nobody.
You're damn right.
I got the word. I have the word for Walt. He is a manipulator. That's the word. He manipulates.
You guys don't speak Spanish. What's up? Hey, white boy. Better learn Espanol, huh? This ain't Branson, Missouri. You know what I'm talking about?
He's new. Give him a break.
Item SS4G. Yankee Stadium, final season, commemorative baseball. Hey, how about you stop jerking us off here?
He's the snitch. They are writing down what he wants.
White boy don't like, let's make a deal, huh?
White boy's gonna kick your ass, you don't stop wasting his time.
Schrader.
Hey, white boy, my name's Tortuga.
Guess I'd say that's Spanish for asshole.
Tortuga means turtle. That's me.
Okay, but you don't have to live by your nickname. You said my name Turtle, so I'm gonna go slow.
I take my time, but I always win.
To keep him busy every second. He's already got some big operation going, some kind of hush-hush deal. As big as you are.
Marie has no chill. She's just so blunt and rude.
Thank you. You know, I just mean... Is Mr. Grabby Hand still there?
Marie, that was one time at a Christmas party, and he was so drunk, he was practically slurring his words.
Nothing much. How's things with you?
Good.
Hi.
Good.
Hi. Oh. Dinner will be about an hour.
Oh, thanks.
Girl code.
Everything okay?
Everything's perfect.
This is raisin bran, not raisin bran crunch.
Oh, same thing.
Not the same thing.
Well, I'll tell you what. Why don't you do the?
I like the crunch too.
Grocery shopping, and then you can get whatever you want.
Hey, Dad.
Hey.
So this is how I sound with my kids. It's like you always complain about something. The littlest thing you complain about.
Dad, notice anything?
Oh, is there a funeral today?
A funeral?
Oh.
Who died? The insult.
Christ, do I look that bad?
Where?
Beneke? I'm back working in the accounting department.
Didn't Mr. Beneke pass away?
Yeah.
Who's running things?
Ted, the son. I don't want to be late.
You left your cave.
Yeah. Damn, that's good.
That's good.
Like a hell of a tat.
That's the plan.
I see you draw good, too. Really?
I work part-time down at ABQ Inc.
You know, just...
The streets. Me being a rebel.
Hey, man, you're Pinkman.
It's Jackson. Isn't that his Pinkman?
Talk about you.
Yeah.
Not all, man. Keep it real.
Keep it real as he lies to her. Sounds about right.
Why is that? You have more catalogs for him to clean out, huh? A sharper image. Out of your mind.
They just keep messing with Hank. For what reason? I mean, Hank, he likes to joke a lot, but he is new, like, give him a break.
Hey, something I need to know about? What? Oh, that? Nah, man. We were just,
talking under your breath.
Singing your praises. Is that your guy?
I don't see nothing. His head is moving. I mean, at this point, Hank, you gotta understand, you're not back at your old job. This is just something different. On a turtle. His nickname is Turtle. He's on. The disrespect. What's this? Hola? DEA?
Vader, where are you going?
This is a hot.
Act like you never saw a severed human head on a tortoise before!
Yeah, because this isn't normal to me.
Hey!
They play too Get much. Yeah. What made you think they was gonna kill a snitch? Knowing the DEA is out there and nothing was gonna happen to you, the police. They played it off because I didn't even see it coming. Ooh, they played it off, but as soon as he... Yeah, so they don't play down there, okay? And now Hank knows that. The one that was giving him a hard time is the first one he goes and helps. Which is good, I'm just saying. Be nice to people. Never know what's gonna happen. And you guys do that on a daily basis down there. To the point they was playing and joking around.
Game has changed, yo.
The game has changed, yo.
This is our city, all right? All of it. You need to be king, you guys will be princes or dukes or something.
I want to be a knight.
I want to be a knight. He was so serious, too.
But first things first, we got to get more dealers.
Well, you're set. The boys are ready. Give me some mad cheddar, yo.
Cheddar, Mr. White, fat stacks.
Not charging enough.
Damn, ungrateful.
What?
Corner the market, then raise the price.
See, while all he gotta do is cook it, he's not, I mean, he's risking it, but he's not out there getting caught risking it. Raise the price.
Oh, hey, Ted. Come on in.
Looks like they got y'all set up.
Yeah, it's perfect.
Hey, how's Denise doing?
We split up about a year ago.
Oh, which I did, Ted.
Anyway, I just wanted to welcome you. Welcome you back. And I'll see you around the vending machines.
Jesse, did you pay the cable bill? Or was you too high and you forgot? Did you pay the cable bill? The creepy neighbor, Jesse.
Oh, hey.
Hey, yourself.
And that guy you met?
Not my dad.
He's not my dad.
I don't make it my business what you do. So long as you don't do it here.
I like that.
Wanna see?
Wanna see my new TV with no signal? Jesse is crazy.
You know, really, really, really black. And the Dolby 6.0 whatever, so.
Big deal. Will you invite her over to Netflix and chill? Obviously. There's no Netflix.
I don't know what the hell's taking so long.
Nothing but time. Nothing but time on your hands. Jada Jesse. Ay, ay, ay. Jesse has him a little boo thing. So you guys, this one is season 2, episode 7. Of course, you guys let me know down in the comments how you guys feel. I mean, Hank, he's in a new territory. He has to get used to this. I mean, the snitch got caught snitching. On the turtle, put his head on a turtle. On the turtle. That's harsh, baby. And then it. They gone. But of course, you guys let me know. Skylar got this new job. Ted, I don't know, like, the real relationship between them, but it's kind of iffy and questionable. And then Walt says, raise the prices. Raise the price. Getting hotter every day, y'all. Hotter and hotter in these streets. Of course, you guys let me know down in the comments how you guys feel about Breaking Bad, and we'll keep exploring more.